Hey everyone, Bailey here with Swish, the new hero bot for the 2024-2025 VexIQ Robotics Competition game, Rapid Relay. HeroBots are designed to help students, teachers, coaches, and any other participants quickly complete a robot to begin understanding the game. HeroBots are not designed to be very competitive, and many can't do everything in the game. However, they can be a valuable kickstarter into creating more complex solutions to the game. Swish is built using a Gen 2 VexIQ competition kit and features a few simple mechanisms that help it to accomplish some of the tasks in Rapid Relay. This robot might not be able to complete every scoring objective in Rapid Relay, but it will certainly be able to contribute points in a meaningful way for your alliance. The most important part about Swish is its drivetrain. Two of the robot's four motors are used here in the drivetrain, one powering each side of the base. Swish is nimble and able to navigate the field quickly in order to chase the balls. The wheels on the robot are all omnidirectional wheels, allowing for quick and easy turns while lining up to a ball. Swish uses a rubber band roller intake powered by a single motor. This intake pivots up and over balls, ensuring a good contact until the ball is stowed inside of the robot. This intake has proven to be incredibly successful in multiple V5RC and VIQRC games. Finally, Swish launches balls using a rubber band powered catapult. This makes Swish capable of both passing to their partner and scoring into the goal. The catapult uses a single motor to power a winch drum and string to reset the catapult after every shot. Swish is designed to be quick to build and easy to drive. This allows you and your team to get up and running quickly as you learn how to play Rapid Relay. But you can take this robot even further with iterations on the design. In the next video, I'll talk about a few of the things I might recommend teams work on to improve Swish. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to Vex Robotics. Thanks for watching!